PD.
Fully trained and ready for action. The rest is up to you. Didi, go!
Oh yeah!
He's going with you.
Guys, we're back with episode 10, Angel of Broken Wings, and we are doing our first mission with D-Dog. Now, guys, before this part of the video comes and you see me commentating, you will see a miniature short clip of D-D getting into the chopper, which I recorded but I didn't commentate on, so I hope you enjoy it. Let's do this. Alright, so we're going to start off here. I'm going to snap. Change all our equipment back to our usual. Yeah, I'm not using the tank, it costs us too much money. No backup. No vehicle. Oh, 600. Guys, I do plan on getting back to streaming pretty soon. It's just, like, I have been having some issues, guys. I haven't fully fit to stream. Most of you know I have major health problems, and I've been sleeping on and off the past 2 days with a massive cluster headache, which is very painful. Well, guys, we are going to head in right now while I read this quick message.
Your mission is to rescue a prisoner being held at Lamar Khatib Palace. He's known as Malak, Angel to his fellow Mujahideen. Start by checking the target's VI on your iDroid. The Soviets captured him and took him to the ruins of the palace. His family was subsequently killed in an airstrike on his village. The Soviet scorched earth operation wiped it off the map. The client is none other than his father. Or rather, this was his father's dying wish. If you can manage to rescue other prisoners as well, each one will add a bonus to our pay. When you see them, I'm sure your conscience will tell you what to do.
Do this, DD. Look, boy, we got a long walk. Come on, boy. Yeah, we should have brought a vehicle. Oh, I love DD, guys. Ah, you're an A.
Hate Palace. The target should be somewhere at that outpost.
Thank you. You know what, guys? I don't care about S rank at the moment. Go. Oh shit! You have to stay there. Alright, TD. Come on. I got your body. Attack. Stay there, Pequod. Big Boss got a good plaque our prisoner. There you go, guys. That's the end of episode 10, I believe. Yes, this is episode 10. Yep.
Alright, mission complete, boss. Maybe you'll actually break a sweat next time, huh?
Alright, guys, there was episode 10, Angel with Broken Wings. I hope you enjoyed.